will not only defend ourselves to the uttermost, but will make it very swift that this form of treachery shall never again endanger.